Hello and welcome to the Live Chit Chat Show organized by Awesome World Entertainment. Awesome World Entertainment is not only working in India but in different countries for last 14 years. They are into artist and celebrity management, corporate events, digital and media production and many more. So to know more about it, you have to log in onto the page of Awesome World Entertainment Inc. Well, let's talk about today's guest. She is an artist from Dubai and a founder of art and the founder of Paintbrush Art Community, and she is having a very positive attitude towards life. So let's take her online and see what she has to say about it. Hello, Sonal. Just welcome to Live Chit Chat Show organized by Awesome World Entertainment. So now tell me, Sonal, how are you doing? How are you doing today?
I'm doing great. Enjoying lockdown times.
Wow. So
totally
different life. A lot of things to sing, right? Lot of things to learn.
Everything is so just, yes.
Yeah. So how is the weather in Dubai today?
It's hot, but it's better than July, August.
September, okay.
It becomes nice.
Fine. So Sonal, you are a founder of Paint Art Brush Community. So just I would like to know your journey from, you know, what you people do, what is this community is all about. So just give some information regarding this, and also that who can be a member of this community. Just throw some light on it.
Madhu, I started as an artist. I used to participate in art events, exhibitions everywhere. And with that experience, we wanted to launch our own community. So we launched in January this year only. And since then we've been doing events, art events and everything. But at this time, COVID times, we are doing online events.
Okay. Fine.
So you this time.
So everything is being conducted through online, right?
Yes. Since last few months, we have done all our events online.
Okay. So how long you been in Dubai?
I'm here for 18 years now.
For 18 years, my God! And before that, which is your native place? From where do you belong?
I'm from Jodhpur, Rajasthan.
Okay, so now that Jodhpur, Rajasthan is, you know, too much of, you know, the colors and everything is known for it,
blue
right?
City.
So
blue city.
Okay, so you just tell me that who can be the member of this community? Means what needed to be the member of this community? Who can join your community?
This is an open community. We welcome all the artists who love to paint, who are passionate about art. So we have artists from all genres, all nationalities with us. And if you see our Facebook page, you will see more than 700 followers with us. They're all artists from different countries.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
And oil paintings, acrylic, watercolors, all art forms we welcome.
Okay. So when basically from the painters, you know, the artists regarding the paintings and all, you just have an exhibition also?
Yes. We did.
Okay.
We did one live art show, and mostly we have been doing online art shows this year. And one more we will do next month.
Okay, that's very nice. So you have started this January and...
It.
Okay, yes. Fine. Yes, so now the next question goes to you, that what inspires you towards, you know, this art and craft or painting? But what inspires you?
I'm inspired mainly, first of all, my family has been extremely supportive. They keep pushing me. Yes, go beyond, do more. You can do more. I started as an artist, but now I have launched our own community. So my parents, my husband, they have supported me a lot. So they are mostly a force behind this. And then I get inspired by the life around me, the emotions, the relationships, like mother and child, the music that I hear. So I wanted my paintings to describe themselves, instead of me describing my paintings.
Okay. So what exactly your painting reflects about you? Yeah.
I have seen
some of your, they are really, I can say that they are stupendous. I have seen some of your paintings on Facebook, and some of your friend have sent me. You know, they are like lots of, you know, color in it. It's like, you know, positivity is there. So what exactly your painting reflects about your nature? I want to know that.
My paintings come directly from my heart. I'm a very emotional person. So whatever I feel, I try to, put in my artworks. So I like using lots of colors. Most of my paintings are very vibrant. Initially, I used lots of gold color in it, golden color.
Right. Yeah.
I wanted my paintings to looked very bright and positive and happiness.
Okay.
Art is my happy world, actually. So
okay.
Place, yes, where I feel very happy and joyous. So all my paintings are very happy themed, and
okay.
It looked very vibrant and colorful.
So you have seen life very colorful, right? So you always want to draw the positiveness from the nature, or anywhere you see, you just focus on the positive things. No, you use a lot of emotions, like, you know, people are like very gloomy, depressed. So your painting doesn't show this kind of, you know, no reflection. I think even your, I've seen your lion and the horse. Is like, you know, so much of colors in it.
Yes.
So means what exactly means you want to just be want to see that life is colorful. Your focus is like being life is very colorful. So very nice of that. So what is the best part of your painting? What kind of material you use in your painting?
I use acrylics. My paintings
okay.
are acrylic, and
okay.
Brushes. I use all kinds of brushes and all sizes of canvas I have used. Mostly,
okay.
I use. Plenty of colors, like even one horse, I will put 100 colors in one horse painting. So it's
okay.
very colorful, very vibrant. And my paintings have freedom, if you see. Like the
okay,
horses that
right.
I have made, it has no shackles, no reins tied on it. My horse is not tied anywhere. It has no bondings. It is set free. It is dignified and very happy and very colorful. So
okay.
my art world is a very happy place for me. So all my paintings
right.
have a very happy feeling. It's very soulful, it's very emotional and dignified,
okay.
most important.
So how long you have been doing this paint, this artwork? It means from childhood you have been inclined towards painting, or means look, suddenly you have declined, have an interest towards the painting and all. So how it came? From childhood only?
Yes, it's not really. I was a very carefree girl since my school days, but I liked
okay.
sketching. I always made sketches of celebrities, and
wow.
after marriage, I had kids, I got busy with them, but I was always very keen and interested towards this thing. Now
okay.
that my kids have grown up, I'm full-fledged, I have jumped into this field now. So as
okay.
a career, it is last 2 years, I'm very actively in this.
Participating world. In painting, artwork
this
and all.
Last
that's
2 years, yes, yeah. Last 2 years, I've been very active, yeah.
Okay.
Before that, it was just a hobby for me.
Oh, just a hobby. So now you are taking it very on a very serious note, like
yes.
In
hobby
competitive,
is now my
passion.
hobby is now my profession. Yes,
that's nice. And so many people are like, you know, joining, and you know, they enjoying their, you know, the freedom they feel about expressing themselves. It's a very important thing that we human need to understand this. That's freedom of expression is there. So you create your own canvas,
totally.
And keep painting and everything, right? So means
yes.
Tell me something about, you know, means what does your painting? Yeah, I've seen that. Okay, how long you have been in this field? So now you tell me that you are doing lots of exhibitions since you have started this January only. So where do you find your artwork going after 5 years? Where you see yourself after 5 years?
In Paris.
Wow.
I
so
wanted
something
to go international,
exactly.
like beyond Dubai. What I
okay.
want to do is everything go beyond. Whatever you want to do, you can go beyond. Like even the sky
yes.
should not be the limit.
Right.
So I started with Dubai. So I
okay.
had many art exhibitions. Like
mm-hmm.
a few were very charity based. And
okay.
Yes, I have participated in many, like tolerance exhibition. We worked for kids of special needs last year.
Right.
And
right.
we worked for cancer patient kids of Egypt. And from there
okay.
we started. I attended many events. And but after a few years, of course, I would like to go beyond UAE.
Okay. So you want to reach that the sky, you can't say the sky
yes,
is the limit
yes,
for
yes.
you. So you want to go to Paris and exhibit, right?
Yes.
So
I
just,
want to
I just
my paintings exhibited in Paris. Because
wow,
Paris
that's
is the
nice.
Center of art.
Right. So do you think that your birthplace, I think you're from Jodhpur, is helping somehow in your painting? Or the way, the kind of person you are, that means, you know, is there
yes.
any connection with your painting?
Of course,
and
of course.
Since
of course.
You know, so you belong to India in the so before marriage, and then I think you shifted to Dubai. So what kind of difference you find in being in Jodhpur and being in Dubai? And I think your mother right now, right? You're a mother of...
Three girls.
Three girls, wow.
Yeah.
So how do you manage everything? Means, how do you manage your painting? And you require lots of patience. And you know, when you are thoughtful, so how you manage all this?
A mother can manage everything, Madhu. You must be knowing that.
No, so... I manage on my way, but being an artist, because painting requires lots of thought. You know, when you are very, you're in a thoughtful mood, you need to be like isolated, so that you can, you know, express your feeling on the canvas. So how you manage, since you're having kids and their studies are going on, lockdown period is there, so no help also from outside. So how do you manage everything? That means it is your passion moving your pushing yourself towards your passion? That energy level from
you get? Yes. You have to manage time, Madhu. See, then I wake up earlier. I wake up by 4 a.m. then.
Okay.
I do all the breakfast things. And then when my kids used to go to school, I could sit and I could paint till they come back.
Okay.
So morning time is totally mine. And sometimes if kids sleep early, then at night I sleep and I paint. The night is mine. Early morning time is mine. I steal time.
Okay.
And then I find time to paint.
My God.
And
so
my kids
no
are also very supportive. They don't trouble me. Yes. My kids don't trouble me. They keep coming and they keep giving me ideas, because my kids are also very interested in art. My second daughter, Shagun, she tells me, Mama, do it this way. If you add this color, it will look better. They keep coming and they keep giving advice. Nobody troubles me. Everyone is very supportive here.
That's very nice. So your kids are also taking interest the same way you did, means you do in painting?
Huh? Everyone is now almost a painter in my house.
That's very nice. This is something that a parent is giving, you know, inherited quality goes to their kids.
So no,
this,
I learn from my kids. Yes.
Okay. You learn from your kids.
Yes.
And who was your inspiration when you were like, you were a kid? Like, kuch to hoga ki jo inspire karta hoga ki I want to do this. Ye karti hai, main bhi karungi. It was like that.
My dad. Totally. Yeah. He forced me to start canvas painting. It was very easy going. I took it as a hobby. I used to paint in small sketchbooks, drawing books. He said, no, you can do it. You should know your potential. He had more confidence on me than I had in myself. And then I started with, yes, canvas paintings, everything. And then
can
my
it show
husband...
Some of... Okay, he's very supportive, right?
Yes. Initially, when I used to participate in art events, he used to take me all the way. He used to look after the kids at home. He used to do cooking. Everything my husband, Romit, has done.
So what a lucky
India,
woman you are.
My father he's always after me to paint. And here my husband, he keeps telling me to go beyond what you're doing.
Just see.
Like,
so
they have more
that...
confidence in me than I had in myself. And then my kids, they are my cheerleaders, my three girls.
That's God. God is here.
I have a whole team around. Yes, I am blessed.
That's you are blessed, of course, because you know this kind of support is really required when a woman wants to do something in her life, right? Yes. A support from husband, her family definitely supports before marriage or whatever. You can say that the in-laws. A support from kids is also required because you know somehow after marriage we get so much. You know, engaged in the family work and the households and, you know, other things. But we sometimes find, you know, ourselves getting somewhere, you know, lost somewhere. But the thing is that when husband is supporting and your family is supporting, you are there. Right?
Yes, of course.
So what exactly, just I would like to know that what speciality you find your painting is different from others?
My paintings are very emotional. They can talk for themselves. I don't have to describe my artwork. If you see my artworks, they are self-sustainable. You can see, like, my paintings have emotions.
Some of
like,
your paintings.
I made...
Yeah.
Yes,
show,
of course.
Please, I would like to just see some of your paintings.
I would love to show you my artwork.
Yeah.
My house is an art gallery in itself.
Okay.
Wait, I will show you. See, this is a music series that I made.
Wow.
Very bright colors. These are Indian musical instruments. This is based on Rajasthani, Bani Thani, if you have seen.
Yes.
You can see the real stones that I have used in it.
My
to
God.
Decorate it.
Okay.
These zari work, it's real.
Okay.
So this is mixed media.
Okay.
Now you can see many colored horse here.
Yeah, I've seen this horse. That's what I was asking. I've seen this.
But my favorite is this. You can see the emotion in this painting.
Wow. The mother and
mother and child, yes.
Child, yeah.
And
so much of care reflecting from the year.
Yes. This.
Wow.
Can you recognize
again?
Her?
Yeah, yeah.
Marilyn Monroe.
What a Monroe. So she's Hollywood. So colorful, Hollywood. Yeah. So what if she's like, you know, ki aisa lag raha hai ki
she's stars also. So she's a she was a star. She was a star, Hollywood star. So yeah. Iconic red lips. The okay. 5 stars that I've made here.
Okay.
This is another in my rainbow series that I made earlier. So all my paintings were just rainbow colored. You can see the colors.
Okay. Yeah.
Plenty of colors I used here.
Lovely, lovely.
Many, many.
How? Yeah. So much of love, so much of, you know, reflection.
Indian musical instruments.
Yeah. Just truly amazing.
Tablas and dholak, shehnai.
Shehnai.
The ones, that you use during weddings.
Weddings, yeah. The auspicious.
I named it Shagun on my daughter's name.
Okay.
My daughter's name is Shagun.
Okay. It's really, really, really amazing. You're so much of color, and you know, all the positivity is coming out of your painting and reflecting. Yes. This is amazing. I don't know why it's looking like, you know, the queen. Your fish in the halls, really.
You can see my music series also.
Okay.
This is abstract, like rock and roll retro types. This I made on wood.
Okay. That's nice.
This is another guitar that I made.
In your house, you are everywhere. What I can see.
And so my favorite one, I will show you.
Every corner of your house is sonal. Yeah.
I was waiting for this, Madhu. I was waiting. See.
Wow.
This, I don't
Superman.
Have to tell you what it is. Superman.
Yes, Superman. It's your favorite, right?
All-time favorite. And this is Mother Nature. This is Mother Nature.
Wow.
You can see the peaceful feel in this painting.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
All these white flowers colors. And leaves. Yeah, they are blending with the lady.
Blending with
and
the lady,
is,
right?
I told you about my painting, this lion.
Yeah, I've seen that lion,
brave,
a colorful lion.
Colorful, dignified, everything you can see in this.
Very nice. Expressions of, you know, the fierceness of the tiger, lion is
artworks.
Lovely, lovely. Now, with this,
another
I can just make. Wow, these are all from your music series. Lovely.
This I made for Sonu Nigam. Yes. This
is lovely.
Sonu Nigam.
Sonu Nigam, wow.
Yes.
You're so lucky.
So I made this for him.
Wow. What a lovely piece, huh? You're so lucky.
But my favorite guitar is this because it's very bright and the texture is very good.
Right. So this is, you know, what I can see, Sonal, every corner of the house is like speaking out your name.
Yes.
Pura ghar Sonal ki.
I'll show for you one more then. One more I'll show you then now that we have started. The lion that I was telling you.
Oh, gosh. My God. The lion is so happy with having so much of colors, you know.
The fearless and dignified. You will not see any sadness in my art.
Yeah, Sonal, just tell me one thing. When you are doing abstract painting, okay? So you just keep on, you think about what to draw, or you just keep on, you know, playing with colors and, you know, come out with some kind of theme in your painting and all. Kya hota hai? Generally, kuch to thought hota hoga. Aap log kya sochte hai? Just I want to know from artist point of view. Jaise ki I used to write poems and all. So, mujhe koi cheez kisi situation mein mujhe achha lagta hai. Koi situation mujhe andar se agar hit kar gaya. So, I keep on writing poems. I express my feelings through poems and words. Now, you tell me, while painting, do you think the subject before? Or you just, you think about the subject before? Okay.
Mostly
okay.
I make series. I make musical series. I made musical series, which you just saw. Then I made animal series. You can see lions and horses.
Yeah, lion, horse, and
elephants.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
And yes. And then I did rainbow series. There you can see that big fish. I made unicorn also. I made dolphins also. The one fish I just showed you.
Okay.
So I like to make series. Like one theme, I think. And then I make few paintings based on that theme.
Okay.
Now
so
I'm planning Faith next.
Faith.
Yes. Buddha series or Krishna series.
Wow.
That's my next.
Your next project.
Making,
so, yes. So what is your means? What are you going to? What are the future events? What are your plan for the future? You are having so much of idea, means so much of thing inside the brain. I don't know what, and all everything is coming out on the canvas. You just tell me what is the plan in the future. One, you told me that you are going to see yourself in the Paris. I know you're definitely going to reach there. Don't forget me to call. I would like to see my painting. I would like to see my painting also.
Come to Dubai. We'll go to Dubai.
Yeah, very soon. Very soon, very soon. I would love to meet you in person, by the way. You just tell me, means, what kind of thought, you know, you get inclined or text, you know, brain or something like it. Kuch aisa banana hai, waisa banana hai. You sometimes kya hota hai ki abstract painting jab hum karne jaate, anything comes up and we start, you know, painting and something like that. Aapke saath kaisa hota hai? Matlab, what you have while doing abstract painting and all?
Kyunki abstract painting... सोच के बनाती हूँ मैं ऐसे एब्स्ट्रैक्ट हैपहैज़र्ड लाइंस आई कैन नॉट मेक माय पेंटिंग्स मस्ट स्पीक फॉर देमसेल्व्स आई डोंट लाइक टू डिस्क्राइब माय पेंटिंग आई जस्ट शो माय पेंटिंग एंड पीपल नोज व्हाट आई वांटेड टू से अबाउट थ्रू इट
वेरी नाइस वेरी नाइस आई वांट टू जस्ट कम
आइडिया एंड मोस्टली माय डॉटर्स टेल मी माय यंगेस्ट वन दैट एलिफेंट्स दैट आई मेड फॉर माय यंगेस्ट वन शी सेड मम्मा मम्मा और बेबी का बनाओ सो आई मेड पेंट एंड इट्स बेबी फॉर माय यंगेस्ट डॉटर
यंगर ओह गॉड या लव इज देयर
आई मेड वन पोलर बेयर विद इट्स बेबी कडलिंग इन द स्नो
ओके
देयर आल्सो शी टोक अवे देन आई मेड यूनिकॉर्न फॉर माय अनदर डॉटर शी इज वेरी फॉन्ड ऑफ मिस्टिकल एनिमल्स एंड यूनिकॉर्न्स एंड डिज्नी प्रिंसेसेस सो आई मेड फॉर हर
ओके
देन द म्यूजिकल सीरीज एंड सुपरमैन आई मेड फॉर माय एल्डेस्ट वन
Eldest one. She's part of Superman. Keep on getting ideas. So they come up with ideas, you know. And what about the romantic series? I would love to see that you and your husband on the screen and means like you know canvas.
No, who romances after 18 years?
No. It's still there. I can see. That's absolutely glowing. Yeah, he absolutely glowing. Romance is every time there. But kya kare? Work pressure itna zyada hota hai ki people are getting, you know.
No, but then you can see in all my artworks, it's very bright, happy, loving, all my paintings.
Okay, that is actual
Sonal. No gloom is there, yes.
So that is actual Sonal always means trying to find the positive in the from any situation.
I to love to lose myself in this happy world of art, actually, Madhu.
That's
whenever
that
I'm just feeling low, just sitting inside the house for days, I have nothing to do, I start feeling low, my battery is not charged. Then I sit, I paint, and then I become extremely happy after that.
That's nice. And I would like to know that what is the actual, you know, the reason for your energy? That after, you know, your kids come from school, they are sleeping, and then still you start painting. Means you're totally engrossed into painting, totally lost into painting. So energy be a source, kya? It's your husband's love? Or it is something that you eat some special thing?
No. This painting is my energy, Madhu. Painting is my energy.
Okay.
I paint and it makes me really happy. I'm extremely happy once I finish my painting. That charges me. That energizes me.
I think I've seen your painting, I think, on screen. But I just wish ki everything settles down well and I just come to Dubai and meet you in person to see or view all this painting because I want to, you know, positiveness is really very required in nowadays and people are really so much of under so much of gloomy condition that they want to revive themselves from so refreshing things, right? So I would like to just come and see you in person, Sonal. Anyways, if you are coming to India, do let me know. We'll catch up soon. With that,
sure.
Well, one more thing I would like to ask you that, upcoming event, you told me that you are going to do some exhibitions and what are your future plans? That's what I'm asking.
Yes, the immediate plan is actually, see Madhu, the year has been extremely gloomy, very gross, very troublesome, total sadness everywhere. Just tabahi machi hui hai dunya mein because of this COVID-19.
Absolutely.
And all the art shows that you see these days, they're all based on COVID. Most of them, you go and sit, you attend any art event. You will see many well-known big shots. They will come. They will give lecture on art, on life, on faith. When I sit there, I find it very boring. Sitting there in those art talks for hours is not an easy stuff. It makes you more depressed. So I wanted an event that should be very entertaining for every viewer because all these events, they go live. So live audience, when they see, they should enjoy themselves. So the theme is, see, the times which we always remember, those were the times, the retro times, the colorful times.
So right. My upcoming event is Retro Revival.
Wow. So
yes, that's like a time machine. We will all go back to that age. The artists we have, they've all started working on it. So they will make retro series. All the artists, like Hollywood movies, Hollywood celebrities, Bollywood, music, like era of those times. So they're all making on that. And they will all dressed up in retro. They will make videos dressed up in retro. And we will have music in between. So it will be very colorful and very entertaining event that is coming up on 16th October next month.
Okay. That will be live?
It will be live on Facebook, yes, on our Paintbrush community page. And it will be also on YouTube after that.
16th of October. Very nice.
So I'm trying to take everyone away from this age back to those golden times.
Yeah.
Where back to that we had lots of music, flamboyance, grandeur, that golden era of art. So that is the next theme. Again, a very happy theme, which everyone is loving. Yes. So we're getting many artists.
Still they will find a ray of hope over there. Like, you know, again, reviving.
Last event was Ray of Hope. The last event, last month that I had. See, the theme was Ray of Hope.
Okay.
I did with kids. I did with 26 kids, kindergarten kids. Okay. So they did live show. All 26 kids together. They were live on Zoom and they did live painting.
Okay, so you have members. You have members from India too, right?
Yes, from all countries.
So anybody can join. Anybody can join.
Artists can join. They can contact me. They can send me their artworks.
Okay.
And then, yes, then they can join our groups on Facebook and on WhatsApp also.
Okay. So you will be doing live also. That means after COVID situation settles down, you are going to do exhibitions.
Live
also,
exhibitions,
right?
Everything we'll do.
Okay. That's not all the best for it. And just I would like to know, Sonal, people, you know, in life, they go from failure as well as success. So what do you think that who is the best teacher?
Success.
Failure or success?
I'm a very positive person. I will prefer success. More success, more motivate you become. Yeah. It motivates you more. I don't like failures in life. I only want success. So I will prefer success.
Success as a new teacher. Okay. So it was very nice connecting with you. A very positive personality, Sonal. What I've heard about you, you are more than that. It's like, you know, every time, I'm not going to hear from all those nonsense. I want to just keep moving in life and life and whatever it is. Even if it is cloudy, I will find my sunshine. The way you are, what I'm saying it. So it's clouds like, even good. It is cloudy, clouds are good, but I will find my sunshine there, right? My part of sunshine, I
will make pakoras then.
Wow. Yeah. Lovely. Chai and pakora is, you know, the Indian favorite. Whatever the weight goes on, no worries.
Yes.
Enjoy. Yeah.
Of
so
course,
I would like
be
to.
Happy. Time will pass.
Yeah. Time will pass. Definitely, time will pass. It's just checking on our patience, what I feel. Checking on our patients, how much patience we have. But still, we would suggest that people, all of them should, you know, fine. So I would like to know that what would you like, since it is a very nice session with you, Sonal, I would like to know that we are just ending up with the session now. Now you tell me, what would you like to tell our viewers?
Yeah, stay positive. Not COVID positive, but positive from your heart. Stay positive, smile, pursue your dreams, and try to go beyond your limits. You can all, everyone has potential. Just don't limit yourself to one place. You can do whatever you want. You should have that feeling in you that you have to do it. And with supporting family and friends around, you can do anything. The support of your family is the most important thing to have.
Absolutely. A true asset of life.
And for now, yes. And most important message, stay safe. Stay indoors. COVID is not a joke. Stay indoors till you get a vaccine.
Yeah. What do you think when the vaccine is going to arrive?
So keep praying. Keep your fingers crossed. Pray for everyone who has been, everyone who has been affected. It is very, very tragic. So just pray for them and keep your fingers crossed and keep moving.
Thank you so much for the beautiful message. I think lots of love will shower on you. And I just think the lovely time speaking with you, Sonal. Whatever happened, like internet connection, I don't know what was going there that time, but still I got connected with you. I think I'm lucky enough to talk to such a beautiful lady, beautiful soul like you. And thank you for coming in our show. Thanks a lot. So let's see, catch up soon.
So
I have to end my program now and just see you soon, Sonal. You also keep happy and keep waiting, make beautiful paintings and all. I am waiting for to see your paintings online. 16th October, I'll keep my date marked with it. So stay blessed. Thank you. Thank you for coming, Nasha.
Thank you so much, Madhu. It was great talking to you.
Yeah. Thank you.
Yeah.